I'm gonna make some cash, got a sick resume in my pocket. I've been hunting, now I'm coaching Carlton. This is f***ing awesome.
Walking to the club like, what up, I'm the new boss. So much experience, my name's Mick Malthouse. Won a final with the pies, passed on the baton. The people like,
damn, this guy's better than Rat.
I was replaced on the spot by a coach working under me, just cause Eddie had a man crush on Buckley. What's up with the team? The one I left was a powerhouse, and now I've inherited one that is weak as but shit, I'm getting $3 million. I've been capping it from Collingwood, but I've been gone more than a season. They're claiming that I abandoned them and hurt the team's cohesion. Got the Magpie Feral screaming, I'm being accused of treason by 70,000 members, not a single tooth between them. Box, I'm not a big fan, you should copy me, man. No, for real, watch your tapes, you should use my game plan. I've watched you coach, man, defense is full of holes. And back when I was boss, Cookie still kicked some goals. I called the games on telly, then cupped it boots from Eddie. I said the team was leaky, then he said he'd sue me. Oh well, now I've got a better team, I'll still be able to kick your ass with Gibbs and Brock McLean. Every season come September, they lose against a rival, but this year you'll all be like,
holy shit, they won a final.
I've been on the attack, gonna prove I'm worth my pay packet. The rivalry is coming, the Pies vs Carlton, this is f***ing awesome. I think you're full of crap, and you've got a chip on your shoulder. The rivalry's coming, the Pies vs Carlton, this is f***ing awesome.
What you know about the word overreact? What you know about signing a f***ing contract? I'm thinking, but I would be guessing that it's nothing, because you seem confused about basic succession planning. Oh, and Carlton, you seem pretty confident about this spell. I guess you'll take a decade to win a flag there as well. To the Blues, I suggest, think before you invest, because at his best, he's been pressed for all that much success. You're telling me that Pies fans are the worst you could meet, but please, watch me try and walk down Ligon Street, motherfucker. They're cocky and delusional, so you'll fit right in, brother. Eating a pizza or souvlaki one, or the other. People be like, oh Mick, he's the best coach around, and I'm like, yo, haven't you been coaching for a while now? In a new position, let's do some simple addition. You started in 84, so that means you're turning 60. I call that being yesterday's new shit. I call that being irrelevant and ancient. Man, you hella old, and you're gonna be exposed as we let 2013 unfold. Finals are a flag, will you reach your requirement? Man, you should be sitting back enjoying your retirement.
Finally, footy's back, ready for the game of the season. The rivalry is coming, the Pies vs Carlton, this is f***ing awesome.